I make games because I feel the world doesn't have enough insanity that we can laugh at. Thanks for playing.